Hello, it's Tad Walker here, and I've got some breaking news. Monster Rip has got new packaging. Don't know what to make of it. The original black can with a little yellow shing. The background has been replaced by this sort of yellowy orangey. Don't know what this obviously means with the original Monster, whether that's losing its trademark green on black, but just wanted to report on this very messed up incident. PS got dreads.